Hey, hey, quick gig. Maelstrom Kleptomalorian Band. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're clepping from the cleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment. A Mox. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
We'll let this little bitch out!
Hal, you alive?
So loud. That psycho, you deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Man, I thought suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you non-stop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gig. Militech's after one of my guys. He's badly wounded and holed up in an apartment in Kabuki. I get him out myself, but the corp cordoned off the whole area. Help him out, all right? Brief attack.
Me.
Huffer. In the back.
Got it.
Hands away, I can see that.
All okay?
Oh, fuck! That's what I'm talking about. Thanks.
You Tiny Mike?
The one and only. Now, we done exchange pleasantries?
Don't look too good. Can you even walk?
Shit. After that, Huff? Could run a 100-yard dash on bloody stumps, hurdles included. Listen, I know a way out, but you're dealing with those corpo fucks.
You're preaching to the choir. That's why I'm here.
So we doing this? You ready?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Hold up. Okay, we just got word from Reggie. Got a ride out of here, parked outside, waiting for us. Somewhere. Listen, got some doors on the left leading to this Chinese joint. I'm 80% sure I can get them open. And if I do, it's just a few steps till we're in fresh open air.
Let's keep moving. I'll decide on the way.
Okay.
Fire! not clusterfuck.
Oh, Zhang still has me in her system.
I'll piss on your grave! Ah!
Here.
Okay, let's Delta. Well, that's my cue. Guess I better get going.
Hey, one more thing. Don't even know who I should thank for saving my ass. What do they call you?
V.
V? Just V? Why not? Catch you around, V.
Take care, Tiny Mike.
Hey! Hey!
Just got word from Tiny M. Thanks for your help. I do like working with pros. Contract closed. As you know, Kabuki's got a new fixer from the USSR. Been running some major biz in NC for a few weeks now. Not sure what exactly, but we're gonna find out. You need to cut his data shard. It's got everything. More on our combat and the gig and the attachment.
shard is secured.
Nice work. Send it to the drop-off coordinates. Client will be waiting for you there.
I'm en route.
V, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best.
I don't give a shit.
Dimly lit corner.
Sun Ping.
Not one for small talk, huh?
Wait, 等等啊. In info.
Yola, 陆军中校.
数据呢?
俄式套层加密, 要拿回去才可以解码.
明白了, 你可以走了.
Real beaut, isn't she? Grab the cords to my drop spot and fly. Something else. Client's got a strict deadline. Seems he's on his way out of NC. Need you to Delta Skelter V.
Just fucking fuck.
Thank you.
strong in the head or what?
Oh, yeah, I knew I picked the right merc for the gig. Thanks for the help, V. My chum will do the finishing touches.
Goddamn drone. Budget cuts my ass.
Son overdosed on glitter. Probably heard of it. Hardcore substance circulating on the streets right now. Arata wants you to go to the lab making it and turn it into a crater. Check the attachment for more intel on Arata and the whole messed up sitch.
Get out.
Ha ha ha!
doctor ordered. Of course, let's not kid ourselves. Glitter's here to stay. But at least we hit the fuckers making it where it hurts. Oh, one last thing. Arati asked me to thank you. Said she's very grateful. So thanks. Catch you later.